I'm going to do a bit of chandelier on Tom Play today. Now, I tend to encourage all my students, particularly after exam season, to just have fun with the piano and do a little bit of busking. So, even though this piece of music is written out like piano music and you've got all the backing tracks, you can also just busk the chords that are marked here, the same as you would if you were a guitarist. And I'll put the chords in the comments box anyway, but the chords are A minor, A C E, F maj 7, G, and E minor. And so all of those I'll put in the comments box. Now, as I've been showing some of you in lessons, it's very important just to enjoy yourself with it. So when you've got an A minor chord, just get used to playing A minor before you move on to the F. Now, all I'm doing there, if you can see my left hand a little bit more, so my right hand's just doing a basic four beats in the bar with the chords. Very little effort, you just push down as if you're pushing a little basketball. And my left hand's just doing the main note in the chord. A minor, I would play an A. F, I would play an F. G, I would play a G, etc. Okay, so I'll put all those in the comments box. If you want any more information, obviously just you can book a lesson at meteortutors.com. And lots of my adults use Tom Play because it's so much easier, because it sounds great when you've got all the other stuff behind you. So here we are. At this point, there's a lot of repetition, so I mean, you've got about 12 or 13 pages there. Again, most of you will just take a verse, take a chorus, and muck about with it, and that's the best way to learn how to play pop music. Don't play every note that's written on there, because it's a bit too sort of static, if you like. It's to the nearest approximate quaver or semi-quaver, but it's actually just better to make it your own. Fiddle about and have fun with it.